Hello everyone, anyone, and welcome to Paragon. I'm Ziyal from Ziyal Gaming, etc., and I'm joined by a very special friend, practically a co-host when it comes to these things, and this is where you introduce yourself, good sir.
What? We talked about this yesterday. I'm not doing your work for you. Come on.
That didn't happen. Unless I decide to put that in there. Are people buying harvester keys? But we're playing Paragon. Did I say Paragon? Did I say it? I don't even know. People buying them. People buying harvester keys. Look at this. Some good stuff. All right. Fantastic. Looks like I'm going to be hanging out over in the right lane with Colonel...
I gotta be solo.
Well, I mean, it looks like we have a dedicated jungler for once, so. And such. But I am playing as the Fae, because, let's just face it, I'm the manliest person you guys know. And, you know, I'm confident in this. Jake wishes to a rebuttal.
Yeah, not really.
Let's... Okay. They have got to kill that ward. I hate killing these wards. I'm the sign of the enemy, but here they come. Okay, I got our two over here. Guy took some damage to jungle. He's already level 2. I'm only level 1. So you're going in for some good defense. Ba 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 ba. They got a red immediately, so in a face-off, this is harder to contend with.
Boom!
Boom goes the dynamite. My guy has spent literally all of his mana, so I hope he has pots. Because right now, he does have anything in the tank, it looks like. Which is the one I like to heal for? I think I need to go for the slow, it'd be smart. It looks like we have to get their tank back in. Feel better if my guy didn't use all of his mana. That looks like he's got it hot, so. Yep, missing. Is thinking he might want to try something, or no, he's just... Oh, that's you. Sorry. No, that's Grux. I cannot tell the difference between the two of them. I mean, just... I feel like the minimap windows just, like, aren't, like, dynamic enough for my preference. Hey, suck on that damage, huh? Did he put a thing down? Or I can't see it. These things are bloody hard to see.
Oh shit.
Concerned that that early jungle start gave her, well, it's also because he went back, I suppose, because we got a little bit of a oh crap they would have timed that better, it could have gone very well for them. Is that? Yeah, I'm hitting you still. I'm hitting some more. Okay. I think my ward actually just ran out. So that was what happened there. I should watch the minimap better then. Okay, he backed on me. So I guess time for me to get XP's. Aww. Yeah. Like a little bit more. There you go.
Whoa! Oh, damn it! My game crashed.
Not good. Oh shoot.
Yeah.
I didn't realize he was going in so deep. I wasn't ready for him. Oh, I wish I had some mana for him. Wish he announced he was coming.
My name? What? It didn't crash. Oh, dear God, this game, can't wait till they fix things.
That's, yeah, open beta, it still feels very alpha to me at times.
Okay.
There we go.
I think the launcher might have crashed, I don't know, or like, who knows.
Be nice, I could have waited to the end of it, but these push up a little too high for my liking. We have an opportunity to do some stuff, so I think we'll go and actually get ourselves some recharge early. I'm not so much concerned. Fake can do some damage, but I'm more concerned with, looks like, that's quite a bit there. Building a ward, not a terrible idea either, or buying the ward for it, but kind of more, maybe just say I'm experimenting with it. Just going by with the scout's ward and seeing how long I can get by with just that. My guy uses up all of his mana like it don't freaking matter. Nice! Oh, perfect! Get her too, you double kill! I think it was a double kill. Not for me, but I'm a team player, guys. Yeah. Yeah. Got some free damage on the tower. That was a great gank. Good ult by me, in my opinion. Nah, we're gonna get the sour, buddy. Yeah. You lost it. Ooh. Hey, Grux isn't terrible. That's awesome. We, basically, I'm not sure if I'll be including footage. It's like, can I be arsed? To do stuff, to include footage, if you will. From before. Our last game that we had that was just kind of a real slog, annoying loss. Point is that we're just kind of like, we had a team very similar to this one right now. Just imagine if we had, you know, our three different tanks, or not tanks, but three different, like, physical champions. Took on my ward. See, the problem is I don't have shadowy wards yet, so not as useful in support, but I'm able to stay in lane longer. Yeah, it's give and take. Problem is that if I don't have my ult up, I am very susceptible to getting screwed by this combo here. Yeah. like building up this for offensive ability.
Oh, I got out! Oh, shit!
Okay, we got her. Woo! Kind of overstaying her welcome here, but I'm getting that sweet, sweet XP that they left up top here. Gosh. There we go. We need that. It's 240. Okay. Not really in position to be pushing here, but it's hard. See, this is the stuff that happens a little bit. It's not very hard for me. Ooh, nice.
Enemy tower destroyed.
Okay, that's two of them. I'll take it. Seems like we have ourselves a good start to this one. I missed. Nuts. I feel better if we can we back up. Let's back up. There we go. Because that's way overextended. Okay, flash fire piston. That's the, like the one that's like two, right? That card that's two or something. Get an item done. Rather just get an item done. Boom, boom, boom. So basically at this point, with my current thing, I can't look at my items. I can do like this. The Solaris Reactor, basically, so give me some nice mana regen. Keep that flowing, which is good. Obviously. Next thing I really gotta complete is a ward, but we crushed right lane pretty hard in the early laning phase, shall we say. So, yeah, that's good on us. Seems like you guys are doing just fine. Middle lane seems to have won as well. I feel like I can't abandon this lane completely. Let's do a little bit of light hitting them in the face or jungling and go back to lane. Wow, doing just fine there.
Doing the Lord's work.
That's cool. I mean,
you don't know what to say sometimes.
Well, it's more like well, that's been used many many times for many many conflicts and such. So I can't call it blasphemous because that's. Wasn't that, you know, the tagline, Crusade? So, it's not really, but I feel you're blasphemous, so. It's tough to say. Take that. Hey, solo XP is gathering. She clears well. I mean, the full combo is like, make sure they're slow so they stay inside that the whole time. You do that, and then you just kind of pick them off. Get a little bit more ability power, and she can really, make that shine. Nope, not that time. Okay. Pick up some... Alright, so I think it's basically like this. Hold up there. Bearing. Need some more ability power there. Yay! Skill's rising. Okay, it's only three. It's enough to go back if you wanna, but there's not really enough of a reason to. I feel like I'd be better off blind exploring or blind stealing jungle mobs away from. Well, at least I know he'll probably spot the enemy first, so. It's good, though, when you have a Sparrow who's scared to get close to me. That's kind of a good sign. Looks like a lot of actions over on the left-hand side. Oh, oh, here we go, actually. Shoot.
The launcher is the problem. Can you hear me?
Yeah. That was a good bait by me, but yes, no, the launcher is a problem. That's why I had to reinstall like several times. That was a great little jungle thing that came up right in time. Headshotta! And shout outs Headshotta and Teddy LOL 69. Although you lose a couple points for the name being silly. That's a silly name. You're a silly individual, sir. Do they're having one of those games either. We're doing, ooh, wow. Nice. Boom. Double kill. We just demolished the site again. We're looking at a nice win. I might have dinner on time today. Woo. And the thing is, I think the craziest part is that I've barely seen you. Have I actually seen your character in this game? Like, I don't think I have. Hi, what's up? Ah, I bet it was gonna move faster than that. Good job. Huh, huh. He went, huh, huh. And I was like, yeah, he sure did. Okay, we crushed that side pretty hard. Six. The ideal points, if you want to, like, build a full item, shall we say, is probably, I don't know, 12, if you want. It's kind of like the sort of thing. But if you have 9 points, you can build a lot of things together. Experience there. Keep my eye on things. A lot of free XP. Oh no. Okay, that was far left lane, right? Oh, you still having a problem with the launcher, aren't you? Well, shucks. And I guess when you have a problem with launcher, Jake may not be talking. Or may not be able to talk. Oh god, who's silencing you, Jake? Oh, no, 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 not the Bangaski. That's close. Someone's picked up this stupid item I did not want to pick up. I had no complaints about this item. Theologically speaking. No, but, basically this game's kind of well in hand, at this mark. Looking pretty sweet. 6-0 there. I got 6 assists. Hey, I feel good about that. That's being a support. Ain't leeching for once. Boom. And I do have the ability to place wards now. I feel like, oh, there you go. You joined the party again. But yeah, even if Jake's not able to speak, it's Paragon. It's fun. And it's an enjoyable time. There's still a lot of things about Paragon's beta-ness that get a little tiresome. One, right now, Rux is do. Oh, there's some work going on here. I'm coming, Teddy. Teddy Bridgewater, watch out for your knee! No, I'm coming, Teddy.
Hello?
Yeah, there you go.
Now all sound is in my headphones. Oh. Great!
We lost one guy. Oh, here we go. Got a good stop. Here's go before it. All the sound headphones in the world! Got a slow on him. Right. Hey, look! You have killed everything. Yeah, this is looking pretty good right now. So I was going to say, obviously too soon to be claiming victory, but right now with, I think... Oh, wow. Did I choke it on those words, aren't I? Looks like we'll just quickly checking out some of the extras right here. Or what's happening afterwards. Because I have dinner, blah, blah, blah. Might pick it up, make some more Paragon videos, etc. But that was just straight goodness all over the place. Very nice. Except for Jake's connection issues, but that didn't stop you from having a good game yourself. Yay! Okay, so I won one game as a mage hero. The weekly quests. Tribute quest. Checks unlocked. Yeah, okay. Okay, cool. I get a new deck slot. Very good. That's very nice. I guess it was just a reputation booster was the extra than the gaming. Sometimes it's weird to tell what the heck you've got. And I thought play of custom decks win 5 card packs. I guess, okay, that's like a percentage thing over time. So anyway, thank you very much for watching this episode of Paragon. I know it was short but sweet, but I'm just going to probably, you know, put together with some of the lost things and maybe call it a thing, or maybe I'll do another one later on. But thank you very much for watching. Please like if you enjoyed all the YouTube, yada, 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 yada. And if you have a character you want to see, like perhaps a new hero, I'm probably going to, I'll try making a deck for what's his name? Narbash! I am Narbash! And such. And this is what it looks like for the next video. It's probably kind of the idea what I'll be up to. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And Jake, I'm sure if you were able to say something, he'd probably say something along the lines of, I'm an idiot. So there you go. Cover all the bases there, I think. Take care, y'all. See you then. Cheers.